Look at Cris. He's going up on top of the roof. We are going to talk to you today about roofs and leaking and around the fireplace. I noticed on a couple home inspections, Cris, we have gotten binged on this. What is this about?
Yes, ma'am. This is a super critical issue for water penetration is the flashing around your fireplace. This is made to divert water around your fireplace, but if it's not done properly, it does create leaks. So this is it tends to be a maintenance issue. And when homes get new roof coverings, say after a storm or something, it happens a lot where the roofing contractor will replace the roof covering, but they will not replace the flashings.
I see.
So that tends to create another leak because the old flashings and then new roof coverings, and then they don't reseal it.
So silly question, Cris, but is it leaking underneath the other parts of the roof, or is it coming down into the house?
It does both. Depends on where the leak is. This is what's called a step flashing. As you can see, as it steps up.
Yes.
This is to divert water away. But if they don't replace it, and it's an old flashing, the water that will come down beside it and will go right down the side of your chimney and be inside of your house, damaging your roof decking, damaging your insulation underneath, and possibly damaging your walls.
Okay. I noticed that we have gotten called a few times on that, and I really didn't understand what it was all about.
Yes, it's a lot of it is a maintenance issue because this is an issue for water penetration, so it has to be resealed occasionally.
Mm-hmm.
This is Cris Westfall with Texas Patriot Inspections.